Welcome back to Let's Play Beyond Skyrim, Bruma. Blind, I'm the RPG chick. Carlyle, still nowhere to be seen. Okay, well, we're heading towards Underpall Cave, I believe it's called. Yeah. We're almost there. Got a little warm-up battle with necromancers here. Well, basically killed them all, but with ranged. And one with an unrelenting force shout. That was pretty fun. Okay. Couldn't even get that one. We seem quite close. Let's start sneaking. It's probably just down here. Oh my. Yeah, there's something up with that. Okay. okay. I usually end up dropping down right by an entrance. Dun dun. What is this? An ancient, looks like an ancient gate. Cthulhu is within. No one hanging around outside? Oh, we got here. Oh, charming. Love what you've done with the place. Very festive. Okay, so just to refresh you guys' memory. Yeah, clear the necromancers out of Underpall. Cadius Venucius. Well, Cadius Venucius of Bruma's Synclod. I can't talk. Synod Conclave has tasked me with dispatching some necromancers causing trouble in a Gerald's at Underpall Fort. Or Gerald's, depending on who's saying it. By clearing the fort, Cadius hopes to protect the good name of magic users and, by extension, the Synod. I've arrived at Underpall. Time to clear out the necromancers. That's right, baby. There she is. Always showing up. Boy, here. Showing up when you least expect her. Well, I kind of expected her. Ooh. My guess is that's a zombie. And, what do you call it? Summer Bolette? So you'd think just the sound of that would alert them, but... It doesn't work that way. Eh, I guess I'll wait. Can't, okay. Yeah, alright. Sound quite close indeed. He's stuck. Yeah, someone's having issues. Why is my vision changing? Everything turned gray there. So much for the subtle approach. Do you, like, have arrows and stuff?
What is it? no problem.
You have a nightingale bow. You have elven arrows. Can I tell her to equip that? Options. Gear. Pardon me, guys. Okay, I don't. There's all kinds of management, but I can't tell her. Unequip all? So maybe if I go unequip all. Oh god. Is this yours? This is yours. I didn't want you to unequip that too. Sheesh. Wait, I took it? I took it. Did I take it from her? Or is she wearing it? I took it from her. Jesus.
No problem.
I took the nightingale armor from her. I wanted to... Wait, that's her. Okay. I don't know. I thought there was some options that... Actions, maybe? Dismiss, but hang out here. Followers. Stealth mode. Oh, no, that's not what I want.
Lead on.
Actions. Well, you guys get to see different things you can do with AFT, amazing follower tweaks. So let's relax. Oh, okay, I guess
I'm glad you're here.
I'm glad you're here too, but, okay, so I guess I need to hit that again. Even though already in stealth mode, I guess maybe this is a toggle? Okay.
What will you do now, my love?
Aw, she hardly ever says that because she's in relaxed mode. Okay, so... You understand, I hear her say the same thing, like, 5 lines over and over again. Or not even. Actions. Get behind me. Get behind me, I guess. Oh, you're doing that. Okay. Are you still...
What do you do now, my love?
Oh, she said it again. Yeah, voice actor. She's awesome. She's leaving. Okay, I want you to follow me then.
What will you do now, my...
Because we saw that. So she's practically... Yeah, I can do poses too. I'm not going to do that. Maybe in combat? So actions. Summon follow. Okay, now she will follow, right? Yes. And now...
Lead on.
If I can tell you in combat... Do you use stealth? Bow and arrow. I hear that. Spell sword. Magic use has been disabled? Or disabled? Bow and arrow?
Good.
She's not using it, though. She's not drawing the bow and arrow.
Please make it brief. We have much to do.
So I'm not sure. Magic pose. Maybe this magic, I mean. Clear tweak spells? Maybe that's what we have to do? And then go bow and arrow? Combat? Because that she used to use her bow and arrow all the time.
Alright.
Maybe she'll use it when I use it? Nope. And I know she can use that bow. And she has arrows. It's a skeletony. Kind of a waste of glass arrows, actually, when you think about it. Corundum ore. Ooh, nightshade. Before I go down, let me make sure there's nothing up here that we want. Oh, we continue that way, I see. Oh, I'm like, who the hell's coming? She's sneaking. At least she sneaks. Oh! She's got her bow out. I'm so proud. Awesome. Alright. I'm not interested in your Imperial arrows. This is the same skeleton. It's always amused me how this thing could break into, like, 20 different pieces. But, ooh, Elysian sword? Whatever you, yeah. Like, you search the femur and you find the exact same stuff because it's... It's part of the same thing, obviously, but it's just weird how that works. Oh! That's mine. Now I know there were three skeletons. This is where we came in. Skull of Doom. Oh, there's... Wait, is there two ways to go? No, just this way. Are these all coffins? Just hanging out? Look at them, they're all... Yeah. They're all over. Huh. And I noticed that up there. Oh, there's a way... There... Was that where we... We came from there, didn't we? Let's go this way. Yeah, I just remember there's another way. There's a high roadway. Maybe we'll come out that way anyway. I don't know. Necromancers. What do you have in the way of poison? I think I used up all my deadly poison. Virulent stamina poison. Okay. Just gonna use the frostbite venom. Yeah, kinda low on poison right now. There's at least three. Pure chaos, baby.
I hear something.
Gonna lose stamina. Damn it.
Your fate is sealed. I knew I heard something.
Please, shadows, please. Thank you. You're no match for a nightingale.
Damn right she's not. I know, I should pull my sword out, but I was having too much fun. Spell tome for raised zombie, we know that. Oh, I don't want that. What'd I pick up? Miscellaneous thing? It's heavy. Oh, did we pick up? God, look at all these gems, my god, like 31 flawless amethysts, it's insane. Oh, I picked up his glass dagger. Who the hell wants that? Two of my glass arrows, thank you. Greater soul gem. What am I? Oh, never mind. So I don't know if they had someone raised or they immediately tried raising the person that I killed. I'll bypass the potion. I'm so close to my weight limit already. Oh, it's a little graveyard. How cute. Can't make out names or anything. I hear Skeletoni. A bandit. Oh, raising bandits. I see that sword there. Black soul gem. Can skip the giant's toe. And the potion of extra magicka. What can I drop? Hate to do it. Drop one potion of the warrior. I just want to not be weighed down, you know what I'm saying? Oh, I need to drop two? Not gonna drop the white file. Resist shock. This is only 20% of fire damage, so I was going to drop two of those. I have other fire potions, I think. Elixir of resist fire. Yeah. Yeah, that should be good. That's part of him. Oh, so he has this thing? Wait. Oh, just a steel sword? Wait. That's the bandit. Wait a second. It's an alien dagger. Alright. How spooky. How amazingly spooky. So glad she's sneaking again. As far as I'm concerned, she could stay sneaking. And just hide away and fight attack from range. But, I mean, if she wants to draw her melee weapon when I do, that's just fine. Oh, he's doing some moonwalking there. Potion of health. Not even gonna pick it up. Gonna put me over again. That's the temporary health. Was a wardrobe? Huh! It looks like that. Pretty cool. Colovian common. Look at the way that opens. I like that. Sweet. So little touches like that I appreciate. Ragged trousers and bloody rags, how delicious. There'd be danger ahead. Conjurer's elixir. Skipping that. Potion of resist shock, like the one I just dropped. Human flesh. Oh, I gotta take that. Jesus. Oh, there's a thing there. What else can I drop? I really don't want to drop this thing. This is a pretty sweet. I want to keep that in my home, but I'm not going back home now. So, I don't know. So weird looking, though. Right, I was dropping scrolls before. So weird that a thing of rolled up paper could be half a pound, seriously? How many of these flame spires do I have? Eh. Well, if I just drop this stuff, that could help. It's half a pound right there. Alright. Isn't that, hold on. What controls I'm looking for. Just making sure of something. Quick save is F5, okay. Sweet. Got quick save back. I'm still remembering this game, it's been years. It was a letter back there. Oh, calipers? I just read The Big Bad Bear. It's hilarious. Spirit of Nirin 2 is from Skyrim. Gold is from that. Let me go back in here. Find that letter. Read that letter. Does someone... Oh, that's just rolling around. That's the food I dropped. Alright. White Gold Tower poem. The White Gold Tower, a poem, by Arxus Alexis, a true imperial gentleman and patriot, and oh so humble. A spire of white stands, tall and proud, holding up the sky with its ivory hands, Cyrodiil City, bustling and loud. Center of the empire draws huge crowds. It should not be centered like that. Traders hawk their various wares, various and delightful. Outside, the Legion kills wild bears, protecting the populace from scares, a sign of how the Emperor cares. We must always recall the greatness of Alicia the Saint. Her rebellion led to the Empire Tall, the Empire that will never fall, even if it would at the Elves' beck and call. This poem sucks, I'm sorry. That's it? Oh, that's it. Oh, okay. Oh, and I'm overweight again. Goddamn. Screw the Nibbonese snappers. They're cute, though. But, yeah. I need to be able to walk around and stuff. I'll try to use these other potions and spiders and things to free up some space. I haven't used those for a while. They're pretty entertaining. From the Dragonborn expansion. I think? Or was it Dawnguard? Oh. So we've got a wooden door here. Okay, so the thing with these spiders. Exploding flame spider. It's listed as a scroll, even though it's not. This one explodes.
Made that noise.
Found you once again.
What was that?
Are you sneaking?
You'll never leave here alive.
Yeah. Thought you could get away, huh?
Oh. Darkness consumed.
Necromage. We're fighting rats too?
Shadows take you.
You think you know pain?
Yeah. I've been around pain quite a lot. A dread zombie. Oh, hi.
The shadows will be your undoing.
Yeah, it's not working.
Wait a second. Where'd they?
Oops. Didn't mean to do that.
A bold but foolish move.
Yeah, I love when she says that.
Show yourself.
Your death will be swift.
She's right. His death was swift. Oh, he's a rat. How delicious. Okay. Give me that. Give me that. And screw the rest. So when you kill something, that's pretty cool looking. Clovian fur hood. Oh, it's... looks like it's been ironed quite well. When you kill something, you have to kill it again, because they bring it back. How inconvenient. Was it a miner? Yeah. Poor guy. A raised rat. And a raised apprentice necromancer. Oh, chorus eggs? Eh, gonna skip those. I'm like this close to being overweight again. Oh, that candlelight spell, yeah. Ah, too bad I didn't see this. Well, they were in front of all... Yeah, don't throw flame around this thing unless you want big boom to happen. So there's a room here, or something. That's her arrow, see? So glad I got that working. Luna Mothwing, cool. Oh, he's got fingers. A finger... bone belt. Oh, so we get down this way. Is someone sitting there? There is. And I will deal with them in a second. Let's see what else might be in this area. Way up there. Chest of drawers. Reanimate corpse scroll. Oh, there's a dread zombie. 7 gold. Surprised you don't have human meat. I guess there's not much meat left. That's the miner. So an arch necromancer. Chicken's egg. I can't even pick it up because... close to being overweight. Oh, whoop. There's a pull bar. I guess, does it open that? Looks like it probably opened another... no. What does it open? Okay, I guess there's another fenced off section. Oh, it's another pull bar. There's two. Okay. Okay, now that one's open as well. Alright, sweet. If I jump, can I walk along that? Is there any reason to even try to? I don't think so. Oh, now that's open as well. That's probably open that. Alright. So... it's a big area, huh? Let's head down here first. For some reason. The west. Wait, oh this... did I kill these? Oh, this is from... duh, yeah. It's silly to put... I guess they were guarding this door. Why put that there in there anyway, so... pardon me. Have something I need, like your life. I only have one true shot potion. Poison bite. Oh, that paralyzes. Oh, I meant to do frostbite. Oh. Just as well.